forget.
Adelaide,
I know you. You're shivering.
It's nothing, they turned off my heat, and I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle? What are you staring at?
Nothing. Your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stopped spinning anyway. What?
Nothing. Your smile reminded me of...
Always remind people of... Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you like my candle?
Blew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about when I used to go out. Your candle's out.
A million, I had it when I walked through the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
Floor.
They say that I have the best ass below 14th Street. Is it true?
What?
Staring again.
No, I mean, you do have a nice... I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work, I dance. Help me look.
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We could light the candle. I'm just born to be bad.
I once was born to be bad.
Okay.
I used to shiver like that.
I have no heat.
I used to sweat.
I got a cold.
I used to be a junkie.
But now and then I like to feel good.
Oh, here.
What?
Oh, it's a candy bar wrapper.
We could light the candle.
It's not the moon at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
Bahumbug.
Cold hands.
Yours too big. Like my father's. Wanna dance?
With you?
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call me, me, me.